I've had my say on FootySays.
Thank you very much.
League, but if Fulham beat you today, they could go on top of you because of both different.
Yeah, then that's not going to happen. Fulham aren't going to beat us today.
No. Alright, thank you very much.
No worries, mate.
Okay. Who are you expecting to score today?
Oh, hopefully Dempsey will get a couple.
Yeah, Dempsey, really he's been excellent this season, hasn't he?
Yeah,
fantastic player.
Are in Europe and
only till Thursday.
Only till Thursday. So I don't believe you're going to get anything from Valencia.
No, we could nick something. It's not expected, but we could nick
something. Definitely top 10.
Top 10.
Yeah, maybe 9, 8.
That's it. Yeah, don't think he's that good of a manager. Don't think he's got any tactics.
Did well for them to hold on.
And what about the second goal? Sorensen.
First half they were well on top, had a few chances, second half still came back but just saw Fulham edge in the end.
Okay, are you confident that you guys can finish in the top half of the table?
Yeah, definitely, Martin Young is doing a good job now, so stable, so yeah, I'd say definitely.
Do you think you'll be here next season?
Yeah, I think so.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I just had my say on FootySays.